Hi guys, we are in Five Below. It's a new store that we have in our area. So we just came in here to see what this Five Below has that other ones don't have. Got some shades right here. Some cute little shades. Those are cute. Put your glasses on. Yeah. And the toy aisle, of course. Right, some Paw Patrol. Ooh, some Uno cards. We have a mini Jenga or a pocket and travel your tumble tower. Electric basketball. What's that? Pocket Franco? So, I mean, as many of you know, Five Below is just that, Five Below. Everything in here is $5 or below. So. A lot of like little gadgets and gadgets. It's not a store that I would really come in on a consistent basis. I'm quite sure it probably has some holiday stuff out, maybe. Oh, we have slime activator right here. Okay. I'm looking at slime activator right here. Not today, not today, not today. Make your own slimy glue. Look at this, guys. They got music going in here, which means I have to put music over this video, all over the video. I don't even know what that is. I'm not getting nothing out of here today. I'm just looking. Just looking. They do have some hoods in here. Now I will come and get some of these. Yep. I love this pink one right here. Anybody knows me, pink is my favorite color. Hands down, my favorite color. Oh, look at all these pretty colors right here. But these are for little girls. But I might have to rock one of these little the two-pack beanie. The pink and the gray one. I can get that one. It ain't got no little girl design on. Put that down. When you come in the store and your kids are constantly trying to find something, you're gonna make me scramble him. Like some little jewelry and costume jewelry and stuff. Can you wait till I go over there? Thank you. Oh, we put some nice little stuff in there. That's a little car. Bags and stuff right here. Play all day. Stuff, I don't Facebook for $5. Can't beat that. Some little makeup brush. Brushes, a full pack of toothbrushes.
It's really fun.
What? It's fun, Josiah. Well, I'm not over there yet, am I? Let's see our curlers, like little hair curlers and stuff. Of the future.
Okay.
I like that one.
That's
hold it up. I'll let this shoe. Thank you. Who you black on out of there? Fitness balls in here. I'm going to assault the battery right at the store. Baby weight.
Well, they're very heavy. Like this for yoga.
Yeah.
Now I just think so.
Massages. Okay. Now we have all these tumblers. Y'all see all these tumblers up there? Moon, don't get in the way. Get out the way. Y'all see all these tumblers? Y'all, I'm gonna stay up. You can stay right where you at. Thank you so kindly. Some Georgia Bulldog stuff. Okay, so. Let's come right over here. Did you fart? You might have did. I don't put nothing past you. Y'all look at this. Like some essential oils and stuff. Come on. Come on, bud. That you will have ruined in 2 days.
No.
Yes, you will.
No. What is this?
It's a bath carpet. Or a room carpet.
It says room.
They're like little plush pillows. Sorry. I'm too busy playing with the little secret stuff.
I didn't pay attention at all. I just looked
at me. Let me get a thumbnail. Stay right there. Josiah. Jay, look this way. Yeah, go ahead. For cheap, for my kind of store. Look, I'm already scooping them out. Yeah, glow in the dark headphones.
And it has a tablet. But no, I can't get it.
Sorry. Oh my God, it has gone all the way back.
Oh my goodness.
I need to get one of these today.
This one, I bought this one right here.
Okay.
My phone does not stay on it. It just slides right off. Because it's supposed to be the little magnet thing.
Right.
So I put it on it, it just slides off.
Oh, good.
Completely. So I'm going to see about trying one of these. I don't know. The thing is, it doesn't have like a size.
Right.
So I don't know if my phone can fit it.
Oh, that's a good point. And I saw some in Walmart that weren't bad on price either. So.
Where have I got the phone stand in my car? No. See, like this one, it mounts. I don't have my dash is too high to mount my phone on it. I'll try this one. That one. Did not work.
Well, I'm not gonna waste my money. But thank you for telling me. What am I doing with a bottle? That's the same as you were saying. I don't have a bottle opener placed in my car. I don't drink out of a bottle, a soda out of a bottle.
No, that's something you want me to get so you can play with.
Absolutely not.
We're not going to use a bottle opener for. It looks like a bottle opener.
It does look like a bottle opener. I know it holds your phone at the end.
Never
in my phone. Just throw it at your head. Big bag of the candy. Skittles. have these. They have like the screen protectors and stuff. Y'all sleep on Five Below. Sleep on Five Below. I already come over here one time. What? And you don't see it now? What is that?
It's a drone.
Okay. Okay, well, I see some stuff that you can get for Christmas. Go over there with a bag and tote bag. Because I'm sure I ain't getting nothing today. Halloween decorations and stuff. Yep. All right, guys, this is going to conclude our vlog for today. Y'all have a great one. Love y'all. Talk to you later. Bye.